are from FUOYE Campus TV. We would like to tell a little about you.
Yeah.
Tell us your name, your department, and your level.
Yeah, my name is Stockers Lakinibo. So, I'm a mechanical engineering student. Yes. And 100 level size.
Okay, thank you. So, we'd like to also know how you feel about your education after the long break. How do you feel to be back to school?
Well, before I resumed, I was a little bit anxious about the resumption. But, since I saw the memo, I saw it unexpectedly. So, I was kind of terrified because I wasn't expecting it at that point. But now that I've resumed, I don't have any other option than to adapt to the situation.
Thank you very much for your time. We'd like to see you around.
Welcome.
This time.
It's my pleasure.
Have a nice day. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
We are from FUOYE Campus TV. We'd like to know a little about you.
My name is Ibrahim Ali. I'm a student from Faculty of Engineering, Department of Materials Science. 200 level.
Okay. So what's how you feel about being back after a long
break? It's so sometimes stressful. Because everyone, some of us have moved on. Back to school, coming back to school is something so stressful. And a lot of people gain a lot from home. You see back, some of them making money. But you see in school, there are a lot of things to learn, being educated, and a lot of things to see as an education person. So being an education person is something so good, so maximizing. So I would like to tell and to advise students like me that they should make sure education is part and parcel of this.
Thank you very much for your time. We are from FUOYE Campus TV. We'd like to know a little about you.
My name is Zolo Lyman. I'm a level competent man.
Okay, so want to know how you feel about resuming back to school after a long time break?
Yeah, it's good now because the whole year wasted. It's not really easy. The academic section, calendar is just disrupts them. I feel very good now. This, you know, we don't have the opportunity of going to private universities. Private university, they were in section all through last year.
Happiness in school, so of course.
I've been federal university, they're doing math, it's kind of very good. Although there are still doubts, because lectures and everything, you can't really, they are saying you can't really kick it off because of the necessary equipment that we have. We are happy to be back.
Alright, thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.
Now for FUOYE Campus Television, we would like to know a little about you. Can you please tell us?
My name is Akintola Bolu Atife. I'm in the Department of Mechatronics 200.
Okay, thank you very much. So I want to know how you feel resuming on campus after a long while at home.
Well, I was there then. The assumption was a little bit shocked for me because I thought it was going to be something that was going to be notified like 2 to 3 weeks before the reason. But anyway, we just have to reason because we stayed longer at home. So, academic is what we all are trying to get at home.
Thanks very much for your time. We are from FCTV. So, we'd like to know a little about you.
My name is David.
Okay.
Civil engineering student. Faculty of engineering.
11.
I'm a 211.
So, we want to know how you feel about resuming back on campus after a very long time.
I've been for around 10 months now, and actually it's been an awakening, an open eye for us. So for those that have maximized those periods, it's like a season to open up what you've learned, what you've maximized. So for me, it's a good opportunity for me. So I'm happy to be back to school. I'm happy to show what I've learned.
Thank you very much for your time. We'll be happy to see you around.
Yeah,
have a nice day.